Interesting item, the German Army World War II GM30 mask made in 1938 has the FE41 filter. This one has all the straps, all the buckles, very, very little wear shown on it. Interesting thing about these though, if you find them, if you use them, don't. From what I understand, I don't know that to be a fact, but all the German gas masks back in those days had asbestos in their filter.